Welcome to Repair My Mobile. My name is Siddharth and today in this video we are going to see how to flash Life Jio F211S mobile. Also in the description you can find the file link. So let's start. First of all, extract the file, the one which has been downloaded. Now in the extracted file you will found the tool, that is upgrade download tool. Now open that tool. Now follow the steps as shown in the video. First of all, click on the icon and select the pack file of this Jio mobile which has been downloaded from the website. Now when you select this file in the tool, it will take a little longer, so just wait for a minute to detect the file in the tool. Once the file is selected, its name will shown in the green bar, as you can see on the screen. The file name has been showing on the green bar. Now click on the start button. Now the process is very delicate. All you have to do is press the star button and connect the wire to the mobile. The other end of the mobile has been connected to system. Now I will repeat again. First you have to take the wire, connect the one end to the system. Now connect the other end to the mobile by pressing the star button, as the image you can show on the screen. As the mobile is connected to system using the star key, the flashing will start of its own. Now you can see in the device manager the port which has been made. Now this flashing will take few minutes, so wait till the flashing is done and make sure battery is full charge and do not plug out the mobile from the system while flashing. It will make the mobile dead permanently. So in the device manager you can see the port has been made. In the device manager you can see the port is SPD and the COM port is 14. Now as you can see, this is the mobile which has been flashed right now. Now the first time when you switch on the mobile after flashing, it will take longer to start for the first time. So please wait till the mobile gets started fully. So thanks for watching this video. If you need any file or part support, you can visit our website repairmymobile.in. Also, if you have got any problem while flashing this mobile, you can connect our technical support team. The number you can see on the screen. So thanks for watching the video. Have a great day. This is Siddharth. Bye bye. Also, please do like and subscribe to the channel and like the video.